Hi there. Today is January 1st. There's a lot on my desk. But what I decided to do, I watched the Rose Bowl parade this morning. While I was doing it, I have all these boxes. They're kit, K-I-T, kit boxes that I had purchased several years ago. And I finally put them together and put all my little things that I use, my stash items, in those boxes and numbered them. I think I have 25 of them. But I did not inventory the boxes. I have things in there and halfway sorted out and halfway not. So this morning I went through and started writing an inventory of what I have in those boxes. And some of this stuff is, you know, I've had it for years. Some of it's just photos that I've taken. Brown chipboard buttons. Plastic, Susan Bates plastic crochet rings. They kind of crochet around those. Just different things. And I know this list is going to be a dynamic list. Out of the 25 or so boxes, I think I'm on box 11. I think I did box... Box 10 is all sticker sheets. Too numerous to list. But... And I'm in the process of doing that. I'm going to finish that. So at least if I want something, I can kind of look down here and say, okay, I have this in this box. So that's a project that I'm working on offline. But while I was doing that, look, I found all these old photos that I had collected over the years. 365 Art a Day projects. Isn't that an interesting photo? I love how, obviously, this is an older man. He's got a graying beard and graying hair up here that is just kind of faded into the photo itself. And you see his facial features. That is going to be an interesting photo to draw. Here's one of two ladies in a hat and a mother and a little boy. And this one, I love her wild hair. So, and a man and his wife, and, you know, you've seen these photos at the malls, at antique shops and everything. I'm not going to go through them all, but you will see me working with these in 2015. I'm just thrilled that I found those again. So I'm going to set those aside. I'm also working on finishing up my December daily. This month, poetspice, I'll put a link below because that's what I'm going to work on, is starting, I participated in this last year. She does a month-long 31 doodles in every day in January. So I thought I would do that, and I thought that I would work on using this little visual journal put out by Strathmore. I was thinking that I would remove the pages and put them in here. I might have to cut this cover down just a little, but I like this Seven Gypsies cover. Paid $2 for it. And I thought that as I completed each one. I don't know if I'll be able to make a video every day in January. I will if I can. We'll see. Today's January 1st. By the time the 15th or the 20th rolls around, we'll see how I'm doing. If I don't make a video of every one, I will show you what I've done and where I'm at on it. So, and I thought that I would also concentrate on using these Gilbert Stuart products that I got at Joggles for 65% off. I like the colorize. I'm glad I got a lot of those because they're transparent. They go on very transparent on the pages. And I like that for doodling. This is a true color. Now the true colors are more opaque, and there are also the fresco flakes, which I think are going to be fun to work with, and the gilding chips. Look at that blue sparkle. I'm going to do a background, and then I'm going to come in and doodle over it. So from this point on, you can watch.